the situation with the Cowboys, and you start with Jerry Jones with Jason Garrett. Like, at some point, does Jerry just admit, you know what, I made a mistake here, or keeping Jason is not the right guy? Or do you think...
Man, I...
Because Jerry doesn't admit to mistakes very often, but it just feels like he's compounding this. And I do believe Dak Prescott is attached to Jason Garrett as well. So if you change your coach...
Right. Well, they're going to have to decide on whether to give Dak that second contract or not next year, pretty much. And so...
Would you?
I would not. I would not.
You don't think he's the franchise quarterback?
I mean, would you give him a $50, $60 million, $70, $80 million contract? I wouldn't. I wouldn't. Certainly in this day and age where you go find your next one and go 5 years.
Yeah.
The problem with the Dallas Cowboys is that they've made so much other mistakes. Like Romo, I think, is still dead money on their cap right now. Now's the time when you've got a guy who's on his first contract built around like the Russell Wilson plan, the one that obviously the Rams are on right now and the Eagles are on right now, and that you're able to win now. Like, that's the idea now. Go ahead and do that again. Certainly, since the one thing you do have to point out with Jerry is the guys that he's been drafting lately, more often than not, are panning out. I mean, Byron Jones, Jalen Smith, everybody blew him up. The guy is just sideline to sideline, a monster. Van Der Esch instead of Calvin Ridley, everybody blew him up on that. We'll see if Amari Cooper's worth the one, but he's really running routes. I can't imagine if that guy was running routes like that in Oakland, where was he the last 2 years? So we'll see what happens over the next few weeks.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV or download the Dan Patrick Show app.